Let's look at the highlights from the batting unit. We've seen a really good batting display put together by the team. Brilliant stuff from the batsmen as they made their partnerships count against an equally impressive bowling attack. The bowlers struggled to keep it tight, as it was a difficult pitch today to bowl on to. Not too many wickets from the bowling team either. It's time for the highlights from the bowling session.